Suppose that the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of A sub I equals 10, and the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of B sub I equals 17. Compute the sum. We have the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of 25 A sub I plus 19 B sub I. To begin, we can write the summation of a sum as a sum of summations using the property shown below. The given summation is equal to the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of 25 A sub I plus the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of 19 B sub I. And then from here, we can use another property to factor out the 25 from the first summation and 19 from the second summation. This is equal to 25 times the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of A sub I plus 19 times the summation from I equals 1 to 133 of B sub I. And now we can use the given information where the summation of A sub I equals 10 and the summation of B sub I equals 17. This gives us 25 times 10 plus 19 times 17, which equals 573. I hope you found this helpful.